Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to find rare flowers and the seeds for the new organic outer turret. As you can see, this is my location. I'm on the mountain on the top right side of the map. And while I did this, I found that you only get the rare flowers and the seeds for the organic turrets from the green, from the small red bushes, like the one you see right now, this one. Yeah, you will see a few of them, and after like the whole video to make it took 27 minutes, I think. And after it, I had like 4 rare flowers and 6 seeds for the organic automated turret. And all of those I got only from the small red bushes. So I got nothing good from the normal bushes. So I think the best way to get the rare flowers and the seeds for the organic turrets is actually only harvesting these red bushes. And yeah, but look for yourself. I will place links to the certain times where I found actually flowers and seeds in the video. You should see them right now, so you can jump to the exact times when I found this stuff. So yeah, I hope this video helped some of you getting the rare flowers or the seeds, whatever you're looking for. And if you liked this video or if it did help you, please give me a thumbs up or a follow. So yeah, thanks for watching and see you later.
Nothing to say, I just wanna be.